want to describe you about Jack Sparrow, Captain Jack Sparrow. He's a central character in the film The Pirates of the Caribbean. I saw this film first time when I was 10 years old and I was impressed very much. Jack is a resourceful and quick-witted person. He's a very brave pirate, but prefers to avoid dangerous situations and fights only when it's an emergency situation. His experience and ability to negotiate, but not weapons and power, helps him to come out dry from the difficult situations. He's very eloquent. He is the most swashbuckling pirate of the ones people have seen, as he was described in one of the films. Jack spent his childhood in the Bay of Pirates. His father was a pirate too. According to the movie, his father keeps the code of the pirates. Jack is one of the pirates who respects this code and follows it. His mom died long time ago. I like Captain Jack Sparrow because first he is very beautiful. Of course, if we speak about Johnny Depp, who played this role. Second, he is always looking for adventures. He never tries to sit on one place as myself. I like to travel. In my childhood, I dreamed to travel around the world. Also, I like very much the facial expressions and gestures of Jack. When I talk to somebody, I also use a lot of gestures. He is always joking. I like his jokes. The image of Captain Jack Sparrow is completely fictional, but a lot of people see in him a collective image of the Pirates of the Caribbean. That is why a lot of people like this character and keep buying tickets to the new movies with Captain Jack Sparrow. His image is one of the most popular costumes for Halloween, and everybody wants to make a photo with him in Disneyland. I like Captain Jack Sparrow.